Today we are going to discuss about analogous systems. So they will be giving you a mechanical system. You need to convert that into electrical circuit by means of force voltage analogy. So we need to draw the equivalent circuit. That is the first step. So before drawing the equivalent circuit, first we need to put the displacement. So displacement, usually it will be for mass x1, so another mass is there, I'll mention it as x2. Okay, so we are having two mass, so two displacements are there. Then we'll draw the equivalent circuit x1, x2. So in between x1 and x2 we are having b2. So 2x1 we are having force, we are having mass, right? Then another term we are having, that is b1. Similarly 2x2 we are having m2, then k, right? So this is the equivalent circuit. Now we write equilibrium equations. So equilibrium equation, F is equals to, for this, for mass we'll write d square x1 of t by dt square. For damper, only differentiation, that is x1 of t by dx1 of t by dt, plus these two are over, all these three are covered. Now in between terms b2, that is d by dt x1 of t minus x2 of t. Similarly for node 2, so there is no force, yes, we don't have any force. Then m2, mass means d square x2 of t by dt square plus k x2 of t, there will be no differentiation for spring. Then again b2 d by dt, now we are considered x2, so x2 of t minus x1 of t. So this is writing equilibrium equations. So after writing equilibrium equations, next is force voltage analogy. So F will be replaced by V, M is replaced by L, B is replaced by R, K is replaced by 1 by C, X is replaced by Q, right? Now so whatever the equations we got for node 1 and node 2, node 1 and node 2, so we'll replace this F of t by V of t. Okay, so directly we'll convert this in terms of Laplace, we'll write in terms of Laplace. So V of s is equals to L1 s square Q1 of s plus R1 s Q1 of s plus R2 s Q1 of s minus Q2 of s. Similarly 0 is equals to L2 for mass square I I2 will be replaced by Q2 here, 1 by C, Q2 of S plus R2 S, Q2 of S minus Q1 of S. Now, replace Q of S is equals to I of S by S, or I of S is equals to S Q of S in the above two equations. You replace these two terms, I of S equals to S Q of S. Okay, by replacing V of S will be same, then here it becomes L S I1 of S plus R1 I1 of S plus R2 I1 of S minus I2 of S. Similarly, 0 is equals to L2 S I2 of S plus 1 by SC I2 of S plus R2 I2 of S minus I1 of S. Now, draw the diagram. For first equation, this is 1, this will consider as 2. For first, we will draw V of S, S V of S is the supply, then inductance S L1, S R1, both are for I1 of S, this I1, right? So in between I1 by 2, R2, yes, I am drawing that R2, okay? This is clear for first equation, L1 is present, yes, L1 is present, R1 is present, R2 is in between, so R2 I drawn in between, here we are having I2. So next is L2 capacitance. So R2 is already drawn, L2 1 by C, right? So this is force voltage analogy problem.